Agreed by majority of the members present, I declare the motion passed. Council now resumes. Third reading, Apology Bill. Secretary for Justice.
The Apology Bill has passed through the committee stage with amendments. I move that this bill be read the third time and to pass. Thank you.
我現在向各位提出的
I now propose the question to you that the apology bill be read the third time and do pass. Does any member wish to speak? I now put the question to you as stated. Will those in favour please raise their hands? Dr. Edward Yield would like to have a quorum count. The bell will be rung for 5 minutes. Dr. Helena Wong, I don't think you should be walking around here.
開始表決。
Voting begins. Members, please check your vote. If there are no questions, the voting is ended. The result is to be displayed. 49 present, 46 for, 2 against. The question is agreed by majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. Apology bill.
Dr. Helena Wong, point of order, Mr. President. Well, just now, I mean, as I understand, we'll be proceeding to the Stamp Duty Amendment Bill 2017 and its amendments. As for members who wish to speak, I believe that there'll be a long queue and it may take more than 10 hours. And we also have a number of subsidiary legislations after that bill, and they should be completed more expeditiously. In order to avoid not completing everything before 8 p.m., I wonder if you will reshuffle the agenda. Well, in the rules of procedure, it is clearly stipulated that we should proceed with government bills before we proceed with subsidiary legislation. So unless the Secretary now withdraws the Stamp Duty Amendment Bill 2017, we cannot deal with other subsidiary legislation because I cannot arrange for other items of subsidiary legislations which some members believe it's important. Please be seated. Stamp Duty Amendment. Well, point of order, yes, Mr. President. During the break, I reflected the situation to the Chief Secretary, and the Chief Secretary already agreed that he will relay this message to the administration, and they will consider whether to proceed with that. And perhaps we can take a break now and see if the administration will consider my suggestion. Well, the Chief Secretary is here, and we should follow the council business. I move without notice, Mr. President, that that the rules of procedure referred to be suspended. Can you make a clear sentence? I move that the rules of procedure be suspended so that we can advance items of subsidiary legislation to before this bill. Can you point out which rule you are relying on? The motion is that, well, you must tell me which is the what rule are you referring to? I'm sorry, Mr. President. Well, if everybody just says sorry, then how can I chair the meeting? What is it? I'm looking for it. Sorry, Mr. President. It's Rule 91. Suspending of rules. The meeting is suspended so that I can consider Mr. To's motion.